Oh my God. Jesus.
It's okay. It's okay. Hurry. Before it's too late.
Fuck.
I'm so sorry.
Dr. Williams.
He's on sick leave. I've got the order. Transport infectious material from the prison back to TCC.
She's been on ice for a month.
Where's our escort, Colonel? I've got here two D5s listed as escort.
Sorry, Doctor. Those ships were reassigned this morning. Looks like you're on your own.
They opened the prisons like a theme park. Chaos. The army had pretty much given up trying to clean them out.
Doesn't look that bad from up here.
Shit! Incoming! 3 o'clock!
Easy with that thing. I'm a doctor. You're very sick.
I said don't move. Where am I?
You're okay. You have a virus. You were put into stasis to slow it down.
What are you talking about? How'd I get a virus?
We're not really sure how it transmits yet. Maybe through blood.
Blood?
Scavengers will eat us alive when they find us.
I think they're already here.
What?
Something is out there.
Shit!
Thank you.
Lucky stumps. No escorts. Scavengers with surface-to-air missiles. Bullshit. Someone was going through a lot of trouble to get his hands on her. I had to find her before the infection spread. In a museum. Even the cons were too spooked to pick it apart. It was a reminder of a war people wanted to forget. It hadn't even been a war officially, more like a domestic situation 30 years ago.
Who's there?
Shit. Let's get the hell out of here.
I'm not going anywhere until you tell me what's going on.
Hey, I'm just as confused as you are. You're gonna have to trust me.
I'm not sure I trust any of you.
Smart girl. Looks like some sort of deal going on down there. They must be waiting for whoever wants you. We need to get past them.
It's the Shroud.
We're gonna need a vehicle to get out of here. Once we're out, we should head to that comm tower and call for a rescue team.
Karina!
Don't give me that look. Take the guns. Transgenic?
Man-made organisms, manufactured diseases. I was taking you out of the prison.
Prison? I'm not a criminal.
I didn't say you were. Doesn't matter anyway. I'm gonna radio for help and get us out of here.
Okay. Be careful.
Stay put.
What's that noise?
Jesus! Told you to wait by the car.
Jack, the Shroud are coming for me. I can feel it.
There's no Shroud. They've been gone long before you were even born.
Got to be something on the military frequencies.
Bravo reached confirmed zone coordinates 73x121.
Confirmed, T-Bird. The satellite has just passed over and the crash zone is verified hot. No survivors.
Wait, is that Stockton?
Let's clean up the mess, T-Bird. Biosafety 5, you are authorized for ordnance drop.
You son of a bitch. You're covering your tracks.
Roger that, Colonel.
I know that voice.
Put that comm link on. We gotta go. We only have a few hours.
We can't go back out there. Look, we're surrounded.
How'd they get so close? The turret should have taken care of them. Why aren't they working?
They must be hitting the generators.
Okay, I'll go find them. When they come up, you get those turrets back online.
Hurry.
Generator 1.
Thank you.
hear me?
Yes.
What's taking so long?
Hold on.
Thank you.
Biosafety 5, containment protocol for transgenic outbreaks. Stockton was sending in the nukes. He knew about the virus and what Karina was capable of. But he didn't know there were now two infections.
Shroud! That's Shroud!
Calm down. It's just a military recon.
I'm sorry, Jack. You don't understand.
Karina! Damn! Damn it!
Thank you. that someone got through this time. Let's wrap it up.
You ready, asshole?
All set.
Let's go. We're safe for now. You should try to relax and get some sleep.
How long since the war ended?
A long time. 30 years. Maybe more.
Seems like it was just yesterday to me.
Yeah. Cryostasis can do that.
What's going on?
Stay in here. Keep your head down.
Don't leave me.
I'll be back for you. I promise.
Jack!
There she is. She's alive. All right, Cody. Colonel Stockton.
breach in sector two. All breach in sector two.
Ah!
So they did have a Shroud Museum after all.
Our tests confirm the Shroud weapon to be some form of concentrator. Most likely, this was used to focus the otherwise chaotic discharge of the viral energy. We have otherwise failed to produce a stable, mutation-free duplicate of the virus. All efforts to replicate it in our test subjects have led to unmanageable spread, the infection. Therefore, we resorted to lentivirus RNA recombination. This produced an adaptive strain that subverted autoimmune responses long enough for the cellular transformation to occur. Last month, there was a violent explosion in the containment area. We suffered numerous casualties, lost several months of progress. It now appears that death of an infected host triggers a violent chain reaction in the virus. Due to the consequences of this accident, the Pentagon has ordered the test subjects disposed of, and the Shroud material returned to Groom Lake for mothballing. We're being shut down. This marks the end of the project my father began. The sacrifices he made during the Shroud War to capture the Shroud seedling. Decades of research flushed down the drain by the same skeptics who did as much damage to destroy our homeland as the Shroud did. Your inaction dishonors all those who died purging the Shroud from our soil. I will not stand idly by while you systematically dismantle our defenses and lead us like cattle to the slaughter!
Karina wasn't merely a victim of the Shroud. She was something they had created, a weapon in their war against us. Karina didn't just have the virus. She was the virus.
One's for you, Jack.
It's over, Stockton. Open the door. Don't make this any worse for yourself.
Your thermal scan is way off, Jack. I thought it might be. Looks like you and I have something in common after all.
I doubt it.
Jack, there's a little bit of Shroud in all of us.
I know you're on that ship, Stockton. Where's our money? Fuck. We're gonna pay one way, the other.
Thank you. I found that, Doc.
We'll be right back.
As an execution, Jack. It's more like the extinction of a competing strain. Not willful, but compulsory.
strong.
Nice work, Jack. Doctor.
No! Jack! Jack!
See my daughter.
And you will. I will honor our agreement in time. But we are so pleased with your success. There are a few more errands we'd like you to run. Do we understand each other, Jack? Jack!
Yes.
Good. The shuttle is ready. Pity she can't come with me. Our engineers insist we take precautions. As you know, she has a tendency to explode.
All the bullshit in politics. The Shroud War was about one thing. Life. Anyone could take it away. But the Shroud? They could give it back. But my deal, my debt, would never be paid in full. And even if it was, if they could do the impossible and bring her back to life, she'd never be my daughter again. She'd be theirs. Just like Karina. She was theirs again because of me. I had to fix that.
Thank you. well, Mason, but I won't be that easy. Your prowess is excellent to how we prepare in Shroud.
Stop us.
See, Jack. It's really that simple. Did you think they wouldn't figure it out?
I didn't have anything to lose.
Then finish this. I'm begging you, Jack. Finish this.
I want to, but I don't think I can.
You have to. It's the only way I can be saved.
Oh, God. Oh, my God. Jesus.
It's okay. It's okay. Hurry. It's too late.
Fuck. I'm so sorry.
Jack? Jack?